If you're experiencing audio stuttering or choppy audio playback in DaVinci Resolve 17,
still use your iPhone 11.
Here's a quick fix that I found. You have to go to the master settings by clicking on the gear icon in the right hand corner of the screen, and then you have to make sure that your timeline frame rate actually matches your original video's frame rate.
Can you still use your iPhone 11 in 2021?